So we're gonna go back out long with this now. Remember what we started off with this rope for, so we had a little more reach on her? So I'm gonna offer her a chance just to walk around the bin like she was doing before. Move off, move off. Just a tool. If she goes over there, she can just go on, she can find her way out. To find her way out, she needs to move her hips to the right. Move her hips to the right. Move her hips to the right. You might get stuck. I'll help. Move your hips to the right. You've got to look for the answers to this instead of just react. Move your hips to the right. Move your hips to move on forward. Yeah? I'll help as much as I can, but she's got at some point. There we go. Try something different. Let's put that right over here and work this other side. I didn't want to do that, and there we'll make it work. We can still learn to wear that in there. See if I can throw it over the other side in front of that foot. She's going a little faster than I'd like. I'm just gonna have her come down. So if I can flip a coil in front of that foot, it should come off. Oops, gotta get in front of the foot. So now I want her to yield her hips to the outside. Hips to the outside. There you go. Now go off the other way. Move off. I want her to yield her hips to the outside again. She needs a little support here, a little help. There, she's trying to make it. A little better. She can do a little better than that. A little better than that. There, I can feel it that she's got it. There. There. Look where her head's at this time compared to before.
Mm-hmm.
And I didn't have to get up there and do a lot of helping. I'm going to try to keep her in here. If she wants to leave, she's welcome to leave. But the only thing that gets to leave is that hind quarter. Okay? She's going to run into pressure here until that hind quarter yields across and she decides to stay with me. There. Then the pressure will come off. Same thing over here. Yield that hind quarter and stay with me. Yield that. There you go. That was good. Now back over here. I want her to yield the hind quarter and stay with me. The hind quarter works. Need a little support here. You're gonna make it. There we go. Yield your hindquarters, but stay with me. There we go. Yield your hindquarters, but stay with me. Notice the loop isn't even getting tight this time.
Mm-hmm.
Slack there.
Copper out.
That we can build on. Yield your hindquarters. There.